Bullshit. That's disgusting. That's fucked up. Yeah, he will eat your crowd. Why do I always have to feel so faint every time I hear cricket? I can never win the lottery when there's anything good. It's lost. Why do I keep calling it the lottery? I won by chopping off his toe! Why there's still so much I wanted to do with my life? So many meals! Made this chapter on a level up. Very, very nice. Yes, we did it, Mario! All you need is search for that crystal star, which you can't seem to locate. How are you even alive? Well, it can't be. Eh? Dad? Hey, you're Koops. Hey, son. You've been so big since last I saw you last. Yeah, I guess I have, but who cares, Dad? I mean, golly, what happened to you? You're not ready to business all this time. Come here, we're all about to deal with a tail. All of us are all in good. But before my finishing blow, he played a trick on me and he killed me down a hole. Been hiding in my shell 10 long years since inside Hotel's belly. Okay, that's kind of fine bullshit because A, the stomach acids would have dissolved that shell. And even if not for that factoid, B, you would have starved to death just saying. Okay, that is some dumb Nintendo logic right there. I mean, come on. There's no way you would have survived that long in Hotel's belly. So come off it, man. Oh, is that nasty? Yuck! I'm so glad to finally get out! Worried out of their wits. Oh, sorry, son, but I'm okay. That's good, right? Leave it now, right? Which, guess what, he happens to have right there. Okay. My father was in a Death Valley. Nice, huh? I got that as a souvenir. So this is the thing you're looking for? Perfect, that's perfect. You can have it. Come now, I won't take no for an answer. Your cube's insane after all. Please take it. You got a crystal star! It was off the move Earth Tremor! And a Collector! Ryan finds out we got a crystal star in the castle of the Big Hotel. Coops immediately entered his long-lost father, whom he thought was dead. Yet, they were unable to learn anything about the whereabouts of the princess. Where can the princess pinch me? Yes, Mario's adventure has only just begun. Okay, exalted Curtis, we put the princess as you ordered, sir.
Oh, yes, let's see. Does she have a crown, two earrings, a fluffy pink dress and blonde hair, blue contact lenses, your lipstick? You fulfilled my order pleasingly. Okay, I just had to do that.
Hello, my pet. It's about time you told us where the map is. Where's the speak? You'll speak when spoken to. I'm telling you, I don't know. There's no point in trying to hide it, silly girl. We know you had it. We know this. Trust me, this is your... It's very much in your interest to be absolutely honest with us. We ex-nauts are not all grimace and lollipops. Are you sure you were quite messy? Dot. Of course, sir, I have news. Report at once. You know that crystal star we thought maybe Hokuto had? Well, someone nabbed it.
What? What did you say? Someone else nabbed the crystal stars? You need me to the Hokuto creature, you say? Speak, soldier.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. There's more, too, see? According to the report, it was a mustache dude in a red hat and blue overalls who pulled it up. Mario.
Excuse me, Mario?
No.
I see. So you know this Mario, do you? This fool matters not at all. I'll know about him before long, that I promise.
A group bird I'm talking. Get the princess Peach back to the holding room.
Yes, sir. And then, take again the princess Peach, understand? He is not to be harmed.
You got it, sir.
Well, Lord Crumb. This Mario character has a map. And it's unlikely we'll find the crystal star we're hunting in Bubbly Woods. Must return there immediately and hasten excavation. It must not fail.
Where's the... Oh, yeah, sure. Roger, Curtis. With that, pal, I'm gone.
I wonder if sitting Lord Crumb there alone is wise. He's a bit out there. Excalibur, I summon you.
You're right, dude. I mean, sir. You're right, sir. Curtis, dude. Curtis, sir. Curtis, sir.
Shut up! Get this. Go get the Shadow Sands over here.
Shadow Sands, sir. But they...
I don't care how you play that innocence. Well, go get them now.
Gotcha. I'm about Grunus and Unibus. You're alright, but that's okay. Pray tell, did Princess Peach tell you what the map is?
Still, you tell nothing. We would already have it if you'd snatched her earlier. But since you missed your chance, some poor fool named Molly has a map!
Yeah, that's my fault, Joey. There are too many prying eyes there. Too many. Besides, turning to old mirror showed up in the moment of truth. And we had to retreat. Why worry? All you do is turn this Mario and steal the map, yes?
Indeed, that is your duty. But to remind you, that map is vital to the stop plan. I will have my men prepare all of our mission on this Mario. For now, here you build him. You shall serve and take care of the Storm Maker.
Weeeee, you're not a sire. I built him, so return with what you seek. Scare my lovelies, Henry Vivian. Come, we got a job to do.
Go!
Are you really surprised he's been kidnapped yet again?
Now, what you gotta do is just basically walk around, just interact with stuff. By stuff, I mean, just stuff and things. Yeah, there's a bathroom here, equipped with a toilet, a sink and mirror, and a working shower. Refreshing, I feel like a new princess. Yep, you get a new hairstyle. But leave. And hair returns to normal. Just a nice little detail that's can be easily glossed over if you don't know how to use that shower. Actually, now I think about it, I might be mandatory that you do that. Actually, no. It's you can gloss over that. But you just need to just walk over the room and just wait there for a moment. Hello, Princess Peach. Huh? Amusing. I'm right here before your eyes. I am this laboratory's big computer. I'm called Tech XX. Many call me Tech. You may. Sir Grunus created me to be the perfect computer. One that is flawless in its reason. A dome head thing, yeah, that's... Sir Grunus is not awful. He is a great person. He is marvelous. Sure, an initial program defectation occurred when I observed you earlier. My higher brain circuitry malfunctioned and nearly overheated at your image. Also, an unidentified impulse sped through my processors. These events are new to me. There's more to this phenomenon as well. I ran diagnostic programs, and the solution was, I want to know more about you. I want to observe you.